You won't believe this final destination theory. There is a theory that states that death is responsible for giving people visions in order to allow them to escape. This gives death the opportunity to chase them down, often creating elaborate traps that claims even more lives than it would have otherwise gotten. Is this too far-fetched?